my Mayan homework, I have decided to make a traditional Mayan pot in a pit fire. The first thing we're going to do is chop off a bit of the clay. Then I'm going to hit it to get all the air out. These are now ready to be made into clay pots. We need to leave the pots to dry for a few days. In order to make our pottery hard, we have to make a pit kiln. Be on some sawdust to keep it safe and nice and warm. We put fruit peel on the pottery to try and give it some colour. We're going to protect the pottery with another layer of sawdust. We are putting lots of paper and card on top to protect it and start the fire. We are putting wood in diagonal strips to carry the weight of the fire around the pit. No point in wasting a good fire. We left the fire to slowly cool overnight. In the morning, it was time to dig up our pottery. Our handle came off.